Cardio workouts are bad for your body. I said it. I'm sorry, it's controversial, but it's true. And today I'm going to use my lovely assistant, Raynell.
Hello.
To help me demonstrate with a balloon and some fishnet stockings what I'm talking about. When you're born, you have a balloon, the container for all your blood. Of course, it's lots of little branches, but we're just going to use a balloon as an example of a finite container for your blood. And surrounded by that is what's called fascia, connective tissue. It's like a sweater throughout your whole body, and it surrounds everything. And when you're young, there's lots of spaces in between the little fibers. But when you get older and older, you have lots of experiences in life that cause you to tighten, from being told to sit down, be quiet, and hold still, to getting in terrible accidents. And that fascial system starts to close in on you and tighten. When you're younger, you jump around and spaz out and discharge a lot of energy and stretch. But the more appropriate you become, the more dignified you are, the much less you move. And it is your fascial system that suffers. So let me show you, through the use of the balloon and the pantyhose, what I'm talking about. Raynell, would you grab the end of this, please?
Gladly.
Hold it right up there in front of the white. She's just grabbing the tippy end of that, and into this I'm going to blow up the balloon. And you can see how the wide net in the fish net allows it to expand. I'm the heart, okay? No problem. Now, this is going to let go because the veins expand and contract as the heart pumps. And we're going to put on about 40 years by tightening down that end of the fascia. And now, with the same container, we're going to try and expand that balloon. I can't do it. I'm the heart and I'm exhausted. I'm going to start releasing cortisol, stress hormone. Oh, did we do it too low? We have to start over?
I don't think so.
Then we did it? And that just ain't good for anybody, all that release of cortisol. We're studying the effects of cortisol, and that's a whole nother lecture. But am I making sense to you about this? So you may ask, why, or rather what, I should do? Here's my suggestion. What if you just expanded the fish net? It's possible. If you just open the fish net, then your veins are drawing blood into them rather than the heart having to pump it in. Does that make sense? I hope so. Bye for now.